Developing news tonight in East Austin. Police are at the scene on Deloney Street near Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. That's where a man was hit and killed by a passing vehicle. According to police, the man was changing his tire around 8 o'clock tonight when he was struck. He was rushed to UMC Brackenridge, where he was pronounced dead. The driver who struck the man stayed at the scene and is cooperating with police. And